you. Please. Every person lying down here right now represents over a million babies that have been aborted. These kids could be home watching TV, but they chose to be out here and stand for the innocent blood that has been shed. This is something that we all bear. Every single one of us bears the blood of the unborn because of every single one of us hasn't done enough until this is no longer happening in the world. Over 50 million babies have been aborted in the last 36 years. A woman could be about to have birth in her ninth month of pregnancy, and she could decide to abort her child for any reason. She could only have she would choose to kill her child over adoption. This is something that our country should have never seen. What are you going to do today to stand up for the unborn?
I'm gonna get drunk.
Yes, we waste away our lives doing stupid things, selfish, stupid little things. Yet we could be out there trying to save a life, talking to a woman who's considering an abortion, talking to a friend, talking to family members. What are you going to do?
I'm going to get subway.